Undead Girl Border Farce TV anime cast Itaru Yamamoto as Victor. Series premieres in July with Crunchyroll streaming. The official website for the anime of Yoko Aosaki's Undead Girl Border Farce novels revealed on Friday that Itaru Yamamoto will play Victor, an artificial human belonging to the criminal organization Banquet who has superhuman strength and cannot feel pain.